Okay, so very simple, very easy to understand. If you're here, you probably already have Fruity Loops. And if you're a DJ, you probably already also have something like Rekordbox. Rekordbox is a pioneer software that is free. Anyone can download it. Why we need this is because it'll analyze our tracks and give us a beats per minute value that is obviously beautiful. Now, all we gotta do is literally find a song we want, right? And we just drag it and drop it into Fruity Loops, just like as if it was a sample. Now, why would we want to do this? Well, with making a mix on Fruity Loops, or FL Studio, I mean, we'll be able to use way more channels than we could with any traditional DJ setup with three or four songs at once. With this, we could literally have, you know, an endless amount of sounds going at any given moment. Again, so this song, function 127. So we just right click, fit to tempo, type in the BPM, and it's going to stretch it and correct the pitch so like nothing ever happened. Now we've got that. Now the second tip is how to make an edit. Now a lot of songs, they do the same exact thing. So if we go over here, right, and we slice this, I could literally take this and drag it. Because if you look, this is the same exact thing here. It's literally the same thing. So all I have to do is just make like a slice. And now we've just taken that song and shortened it. Vastly shortened it. Okay, so now we've got one song. The other part of the problem is you got to send it to an effects send. So track, send that to channel one. We're going to put a parametric EQ. Now I just do this because this is only the bass. This is the only thing you really have to worry about is the bass. So all we have to do is create an automation clip for each one of those. And then at the right moment, we just turn that automation clip so that at 50%, and then boom. It's going to drop down because that's where the bass line is going to turn off. Right? Easy. Now you can hear it right here. The function, I shake my ass, I shake my ass, I shake my ass. Sounds a little bit weak without a second song over it. Let's get that second song up. Find something easy to use. All right, this one will work. So again, we're going to fit to tempo. And then this song is 126, I guess. We'll fit to tempo, 126. Okay. Now it's gonna stretch that song. I'm just gonna move this automation out of the way so I can butt these two up to each other. Now, what we're gonna do is line these up visually. And just listen. At the club, I shake my ass. At the party, I shake my ass. All right, that works. So now this one, we're going to send that to channel two. We're going to use parametric EQ2. We're going to turn these hoes down and create an automation clip. And then we're going to have it turn on right here at the same exact time that it's supposed to. But guess what? It's not actually the correct time. Well, we could fix that. We're going to keep editing this song because we can do whatever we want. There's no limitations when using Fruity Loops. So this song, all we got to do is shift it. Like that. just like that. And then here, I'm just going to move these automation clips out of my way real quick. So then what I'm going to do here is take this, do that. My ass, I shake my ass. All right, so now we can hear it. At the party, I shake my ass. At the function, I shake my ass. I shake my ass, I shake my ass. At the club, I shake my ass. At the party, I shake my ass. At the function, I shake my ass. I shake my ass, I shake my ass. Now, because I edited this song, it allows me to mix out into the next song faster. And I edited this second song to fit this exact spot. So it's perfect. It can't be any better than that. So now it's literally a minute in and I'm already in the second song within the first minute. So that's how powerful it is to mix using Fruity Loops, because you can rapidly switch between one song into the other using really fancy pants edits that you normally would not be able to do physically with using only two channels and one mixer. So yeah, hopefully this will help you to make studio mixes using FL Studio to create your own VIPs, edits, whatever you want to call them, as well as DJ mixes.